Arizona, and today I'm back with an amazing collab with my awesome friend, Too Much Tosh.
She is one of my absolute
favorite YouTubers.
She is so beautiful. She is so sweet. She's a young lady. She's only 25, and she makes amazing
content on her channel. She does these
videos where she calculates how many uses it takes to use up a product.
She does amazing project pans. She
flies through pans.
I mean, she's awesome at panning. I wish I could be like her when I grow up. She does Shop My Stash videos. She's very thorough with the reviews of the products that she used the week before. And then she shows you how she picks out her products for the following week.
She does different types of videos.
She recently did a collab with another wonderful girl. And they collabed using pieces of art from the cities where they live. And they made looks
that
were inspired by the works of art. And I absolutely loved her video doing that. She's just
a wonderful person
inside and out. And I am honored, beyond honored, that she agreed to collab with me. So if you would
go over, check out her
channel. I know you're going to love her. I know you will. There's no doubt in my mind. So you're going to want to go ahead and subscribe. You're going to binge watch her videos, comment on every one, tell her how amazing she is. And don't forget to tell her that I sent you. So I will have her channel link in the description box below, so y'all don't forget to go check it. The collab we're doing, I'm going to call it Hot and Cold. This was started by Jay Kissa. Do y'all hear that? That's Mojo over there scratching on the carpet. My Great Dane. He's trying to make him a bed, so.
Are you done?
King Mojo, are you done? Okay, anyways.
This was
started by Jay Kissa, and I will also have her channel linked below. And I've seen a few other people do it. So, anywho, excuse me. We're going to do half of our face in cool tones. That's blush, bronzer, contour, eyes, lips, everything. And the other half in warm tones. And just see which
looks better on us.
So, I have done my face makeup. And I'm using the things in my little project pan. So if you want to know what those are, you can go back to that video. And I'm all set to do my contour or bronzer. So on the cool tone side, I'm going to take this
cool tone contour
right here. It is from
oh my gosh.
Coastal Scents. From Coastal Scents, and I guess my cool side will be my right side, so I'm gonna go ahead and contour with that.
Honestly, I prefer
contour to bronzing, but
I think it looks so pretty. Okay, and then I'm going to
go into the bronzer right here next to it. You tell it's a lot more orange and warm. It's also by Coastal Scents. So I'm going to use that to bronze on the other side.
You tell the difference. Okay, I think that's pretty good. So next, we're going to
blush, and
I'm going to use this hot pink blush, this cool tone pink, on my right side.
That is also a Coastal Scents blush.
I'm just using the viewfinder as my
mirror right now, so that way my mirror is not in y'all's way.
Okay, and for the warm side,
I'm gonna take this bright reddish orange. I'm just gonna go in with a light hand on that one.
That is also from
Coastal Scents.
I really, really like Coastal Scents
products, and they are so affordable. I can't wait for them to have another sale, 99 cent sale on their Hot Pot eyeshadows, because I've got a whole cart full sitting there that I'm wanting to get.
So there's my blush. Now,
I'm going to highlight using this little Moods palette that I got out of my Ipsy Plus. And it has a warm highlighter and a very cool, this looks white, but it has an iridescent shift to like pinky, purpley. So I'm going to use this warm tone one on my warm side, which is the left, and the white cool tone on the right. So I'm going to dip into that warm tone.
Woo! And those highlighters are
quite blinding.
And then the warm, the cool tone rather. I absolutely love this one. But you really have to use a light hand because it, see that? It's potent. So now I have my
face makeup on.
And then I'm going to go
into my shadows. And for the shadows, I'm going to be doing some colorful looks. I'm going to use my
C palette. And I will be using
the blues and the blue tone purples, pinks for the cool side, and these red and orange and yellow for the warm side. I'm going to go ahead and take
this cool toned shadow on the
right lid as the transition, and this warm toned one on the other lid on my warm eye. And these are Coastal Scents Hot Pots that I'm using. Are you surprised? So
I'm gonna have to use my mirror,
guys.
Just gonna go in pretty lightly.
So
I bet
a lot of you are already subscribed to Tosh because she's just
that amazing. She's gonna be one of those YouTubers that gets huge. I know she is. Now into that warm tone. In her intro, she always
says, "Thanks for joining me today." And she says
today
the cutest way. I don't know what it is. I know this sounds so weird. But
I love the way she
says today, and I look forward to that part of her intro every time. So I have the
transition colors laid down, and I'm going to go ahead
in
on the I'm going
to
go into this orange right here and put that on
the left eye. And I'm going to use a more tightly packed crease brush.
And I'm going to put that deeper into my crease, into the socket. Just to add a little more dimension. If y'all hear snoring in
the background, that's Jason.
I wish he didn't always sleep
whenever I was filming, but he sleeps
all the time, so.
there's that one.
And I think for the cool side, I'm going to
go into my Take Me Back to Brazil palette. This is an all matte, colorful palette. It has all of the colors you could want. And I'm going to take this
blue here and put that in my crease. Hope y'all are having a good day. I am. It's my last day off.
So, I'm enjoying that.
Taking it easy.
That went a little more green than I wanted. So, I'm going to go into this darker blue in my magnetic palette, because this is not a Z palette. I'm going to go ahead and go into that shade right there. Yeah, there we go.
So,
next,
I'm going to take
a packer brush.
And I think I'm going to put yellow
on my lid on this side. Put that on the lid.
I'm getting to the point where I'm really,
really digging yellow. And I never really thought I would, and especially in makeup. So for the other eye,
I'm going to go into this cool tone bluish gray.
It's a shimmer.
So I'm going to spray it with my
Wet n Wild Photo Focus setting spray.
I do that to
all of my shimmer
shadows.
Not just Coastal Scents. Some fallout. I'll have to clean that up, but I'm loving that lid shade. Absolutely loving it. Let's see. For the outer V, I'm going to take the red right here and put that on the warm eye.
Here's some chickens, or a rooster rather, crowing outside. We live in a little town, so people are allowed to have chickens in town.
I think that's crazy,
but we are a farming community.
Orange that I used earlier.
And I'm going to go ahead and buff
mode, and my mom called me to come and pick her and my grandma up. My grandma's been in the hospital, and on Facebook I had requested prayers, and a lot of you ladies prayed for my grandma, and I really, really, really appreciate it so much.
So,
I'm going to go back into this 4-inch here, and I'm going to go ahead and blend that red and that yellow and add a little more orange back to that look. So I'm really liking that. I think I'm going to go ahead and take this
golden champagne color
here, and I'm going to put that on my lid in the center. Again, it's a shimmer. That one is by Deck of Scarlet.
And I'm going to spray it with
my wet malt setting spray.
I love doing that. I don't know very many techniques to doing makeup, but I love popping a shimmer
right in the center like that.
Now on the cool tone side, I'm going to take this
blue,
dark blue,
and I'm going to put that in my outer V.
Y'all, I'm so sorry
for Jason snoring like that.
I apologize.
I know it sounds awful. And I was looking super blue. So I'm going to go back in, and I think I'm going to go into the brown shade that I used, that taupey brown, which is Omega by MAC, this one right here, and I'm going to run that up through the crease again, just to kind of blend the shadows together.
And I'm going to take this white shade right here, and I'm going to put some of
that above the brow bone, and I'm going to pack some of it onto the lid.
There is my packer brush. Oh, good Lord. And on the
other side, I'm going to take
MAC.
So I'm going to go ahead and use MAC Nylon, this one here,
And I'm going to put that
on my brow bone. On my warm eye.
So,
I'm going to go off camera, and I'm going to run
the red eyeshadow under
this eye, the dark blue under this one, clean up this fallout, put on a black eyeliner, just this little one from a kit from Hard Candy,
and some supersizer mascara,
and I'll be right back to do some lips. I'm back, and this is the finished eye look. So, now to do lips. So, for my lips, I chose this orangey red by Dose of Colors. It's called Bittersweet. And then I chose this little LA Colors and
Angel Kisses for
my cool side. So, okay, there's that side.
Let's do the other one.
I just got this Dose of Colors in my BoxyCharm, so I thought I might as well use it. It's a beautiful color.
Reds just aren't my favorite. And that is the finished look. So, which side do y'all
think looks better on me? The cool side or the warm side?
In this particular look, I like the warm side.
But generally, I believe that I'm cool-toned, so usually I like the cool side better. But, to each their own,
I think
you can wear whatever you want to, no matter your undertone. Anywho, this was so much fun. I really enjoyed doing it. And again, I'm so honored that Tash would collab with me. I love her so much. I love her channel content. I love her personality. She is just amazing. Please go over and check out her channel and tell her I sent you, because I know you're going to love her. Thanks again, Tosh. Love ya. If you like these types of videos, please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Hit that bell so you're notified every time I upload a new video. Love to all. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.